across the nose. From across the nose. What's with you, Captain Blask?
Is this Captain Blask? Oui.
of course, we must start like we always start. I can't even see the sock, eh? Friends, salute and welcome to Petrinčić Brothers RC channel. Everyone come here, Captain Blask. Salute the viewers, eh? Well, I'm growing a beard, eh? I look differently now.
Yeah, of course, you look like a... what? Like some badass some warbird pilot, eh?
Like BGs in the 70s, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? no, what I was trying to say? Uh-huh, of course, well, friends, welcome to Petrinčić Brothers, to Blush, Captain Blush and Pilot Robert. We have decided to dedicate this channel to film RC planes. And of course, the point is that we're filming RC planes without editing. We just turn the camera on and what the hell, eh? Because we want to tell you and show you the truth, and the truth is that this is the best hobby in the world. That also means that from time to time you crash, most of the time you're having time of your life, and of course, what, Captain Blasche? We will try to test as many different planes as possible in our lifetime, because life can be so short, so quick on something quick today, don't wait.
Click
on something, leave it this, Captain Blasche, because...
Why?
Because I will put it in, because I know how to put it in, eh? Of course,
well,
turn the radio
on. I'm old enough to know it, eh?
Turn the radio on. Of course, what you will see in this video, you have already seen this plane. Is it on? Can I turn it, plug it?
Yes, Fox Freedom.
The point is that this plane was already, you have seen it. I was doing the maiden flight with this plane on this channel. And what was the point? Of course, I was presuming something like this, and we were wondering why the hell does it have such strange... what's this now? Why does it have such strange ailerons? Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
What does this mean? Of course.
They look like slats.
Yeah. On the previous flight, I only had 4-channel receiver in. So that means that I have set this plane as a normal plane. But in fact, do you know what this is, eh? This should be working as the flaperon, say.
Yeah.
And this time we will test that, eh? I will show you quick. First, of course, I will scream like I always scream. Ailerons!
And now ailerons.
Right, left. No, these are not the ailerons. These are still the ailerons.
Man, I can call them
the flaperons! Because this effect now are the flaperons because of what? Look at this. They work as the normal ailerons.
Yeah.
Of course, up, down, left, right. A little throttle, and now I will show you the flaperons. Takeoff flaps and the landing flaps, and still you have the ailerons. And now we have something. We also have a little assistance of the wind. Of course, we have the side wind.
Yeah.
So I will try to fly slow from that side, Captain Blasche.
And do it quickly, because I have
now the wind is picking up, of course.
Wind and noise deduction on, so...
You have it?
No, I don't have it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you have turned it off.
Yeah, of course I have.
Yeah.
This will be something. But hey, who cares, eh? Of course, I will tell you this, that in fact, since the main flight with this one...
There's a light at the back, I didn't see
it
before.
Of course it is, eh? 1.3 meter wingspan that you can reduce to 1.1 meter wingspan if you take this out and just put the tips of the wings. Of course it is the light. The light there, the light at the tips of the wings.
Ticks.
And now the tips of the wings, and I will tell you this, that in fact, I was flying this plane almost every single time that I went to the runway, eh? I really love it, eh? And I have heard that they will release the V2, and I can't wait if maybe someday we will see the V2 version also on this channel, eh?
Yes, I hope so.
That will be something. And today I won't go to the runway. I will just take off in this direction, because in fact,
yeah,
we have the wind in this direction.
Side wind.
I will go in the mid-rates, and what the hell, Captain Blush? This is it, eh?
Yes, yes.
Enough?
Enough, do it.
But I will tell you that this is really, really, really beautiful plane to fly, and it feels so light, eh? Even it feels so light, eh? So this is it, eh? Oh, the wind is still there. I mean, look at this. Look at this sexiness and be impressed, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, it turns perfect, eh? It feels light, it looks amazing, and it flies like on tracks, eh?
Do you see it?
Yes.
Of course, I will come slowly and sexy first a few times. For the pleasure, I will go back. I will go at my normal direction once or twice, so you can enjoy this over the runway. I mean, look at this gracious flight, eh? Look. And even without the flaperons, you can get so slow. I mean, this is unbelievable, eh? You don't even need them, eh? Do you see this?
Yes.
Look. I mean, the wind is picking it up because I don't have. Do you see now? Look how it flies like a crab.
Yeah, sideways.
Because of the wind. Now, of course, I will come once from the other side. I just love to come from the other side, Captain.
Yeah, I like to come at the back too, yes,
and
yes.
Did I scream the oh yeah?
No.
I just forget lately. Oh yeah! And now, of course, let's test. I will test now the flaperons. And I have even put it some down mixing, I will see. And now I will put. Yeah, I'm going so slow that it's useless. Eh? These are now the takeoff flaps. I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, the wind is too strong, I think. Eh?
I will try to fly with the takeoff flaps. So let's see. Wait. I have now the takeoff flaps. Now we go back. And what do you know what I will do?
What?
I will go, of course, in the wind. And now we will see how slowly I will be able to fly. Now I have the takeoff flaps in the wind. Yeah, look at this, eh? Do you see this, eh?
Yeah.
Eh, and just today we have this crazy wind. I mean, the side wind, this is unbelievable. Because we would be able to see really, really good how slowly I can get. I will go once more.
And go lower, you know why? Because I can also see the land, so we can see how slow it goes.
I will go there and I will put.
Otherwise, it's.
I will now deploy the full flaps. The full flaperons. Now I have the full flaperons. Look at this. This will be now. Yeah, look at this. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Look at this craziness, eh? Okay. I mean, the plane is light, so the wind is really pushing it, really
tossing. Yeah, we can see.
Do you see this, eh?
Yeah.
Flaps up.
This will be one of my best filmings, eh?
Hey, the flaps really work so great. The flaperons, I mean. This is unbelievable, and the plane is, eh? This is a plane to have, really, eh? Really, eh? I love it, eh? You can do whatever you want with this plane, eh? It really behaves so good, eh? It's really easy to handle. Of course, I will show you right now. I will come back. It's not just this. And now a little full speed. It's not just the slow plane, eh? It can still fly. Look at this, eh? And listen to the sound. You hear the sound?
Yeah.
You can turn so quick.
Don't break the wings, eh?
But of course this is just for, just to relax, eh? The relaxing plane, eh?
Landing now?
Oh, of course, eh?
The battery is too long, eh?
The landing?
Yeah.
Okay, Captain.
Yeah, but do the landing that you have done there with the slow touch and go, say. That was perfect.
Of course it was, eh? Yo, but this is unbelievable, eh? Did you saw this, eh?
What was that?
Yeah, the hole, eh? But it has such a big wheels, yo!
Big wheels keep on turning, Broad Mary keep on burning. Yes! Perfect! Yeah, this will be the perfect flight. Yes, the drought was too high this year.
So this is it, eh?
Yes.
Drive circle. Time expired and that's it, eh? Throttle cut on.
That was spot on the time, eh?
Exactly, look, 1 second over, eh?
Should we check the battery or
no?
No.
Because I know now, because I have flown this so many times, that I know that you can fly this with the 1800 battery. You can fly for 7 minutes and that's it.
Seven? You had it on 7 minutes?
Yes.
Huh.
Which is pretty good, eh?
Yes.
For such a small battery and for such a beautiful plane and this size, to fly on this small battery, you can check it, okay, check it. You have the checker, who cares, eh? What? Oh, no, don't worry. You were listening to the sound, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, but it's always like this, I don't know, eh?
Yeah.
It has the strange sound. Maybe it has to do something with the motor, I don't know with what, but still.
I think with the brake, because the motor is spinning freely.
Yeah.
Who cares, eh?
Who cares, eh? It flies great, and that's the point, eh?
Right.
And this is really, really the plane that I can recommend. There was such a strange...
Oh, 50%.
50?
Yeah.
Ho-ho! No, of course. You can set this even more than 7 minutes. Of course, I did have 7 minutes, because usually I do also fly it a little faster. This today were slow flights, and this was just something that we finally test. What the hell is with these ailerons and why they look like this? They look like this because they work much better. Usually you set yourself the flaperons on the planes that they don't have the flaps. Now that means that, and usually planes do have the ailerons here, at the end of the wing.
Not beneath.
Not at the fuselage. So that means that you have the flaps here on the tip of the wings, which is not so good than to have them, because you will see that all the flaps on the planes are at the fuselage.
Yes.
Now there is a point to that, and that is why this one has, if you reduce the wing speed, the wing size, if you take this out, you have the wing exactly here, and you have this surface, the ailerons, all the way
to the end,
from the beginning to the fuselage. And you have seen right now that this concept, in fact, does work pretty good. Now,
did you try it? Did you try it without these wing extensions?
Yeah, no, I didn't. I didn't try without the wing extensions, but I will tell you right now that it will be faster, because you will not have so much wing
area. Well, but I think it will be also more
agile and more sport flying. Now that's the point. If you want the sport flying, just take out the tip of the wings. Look, they're on the magnets. Uh-huh. And you will have the sport flyer. You still have here this with the light on, the tip of the wing with the light on. And like I have said, it will fly faster and you will be able to do more maneuvers or something. But I know, for me, this plane is just for relaxing and to fly it in the cool day. And I have seen right now that these flaperons work perfectly.
Yes.
And this was the ultimate test. And I was trying to tell you that, in fact, you can see the type of the ailerons like this. And the flaps also, they know on their what plane.
No.
I forgot to tell them the first time.
What?
On the Junkers Stuka.
Ah, yeah.
That plane has the same. And not just that, even more planes. I have seen on the German planes from the Second World War, or even maybe a little before, they had in a way like this, with these strange hinges, but they do work. You have seen that they work perfect, eh? And this plane is, I will give it 9.5 all over again, every single time I will give it. I will give this plane 9.5 because it's really good flyer. It doesn't like the wind much, but in the cool day, you will have such a good time with this one. Because like I have said, and I will say it again, it feels so light, and it flies good. And now with the flaperons, I will be able to slow down this plane so much that, I don't know, maybe I will even catch it in my hand or something.
Yeah.
Of course not, but hey. Props are not toys, so that means even the planes, these are not toys. They're toys for big boys, But you still must be careful because propellers can bite. So this is it. What to tell at the end?
Nothing.
This was the ultimate test of this plane. I can't wait to see the version 2. What will be different, but even the version 1 for me is something that I can really recommend. Of course, it is discontinued, but if you can find it, my experience is that I'm having a perfect time and great time with this plane, and I know right now that we will see this plane once more on this channel. We will see it once more, don't know when, Captain Blush.
Tips. Of course. No tips.
No, maybe what? Even that, but that, who cares about no tips? Of course, we will see this plane. If maybe God will give us this year some snow, I will put the skis on and we will have the ultimate fun all over again with this baby in the snowway. So this is it. We love you all. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy flight test. Freedom Fox, the plane I love more. Big salute to Joshua and Trent Palmer, if you're listening or not, who cares, this plane is good, and I really love it, and that's the fact of life. My friends, don't wait too long, click on something quick. Life can be pretty short. Use days like this, to enjoy yourself and be with your friends and your family, or even alone, because these flying RC planes, in fact, once you're in the air, you're totally alone. It's just you and the plane, and all the troubles are so far away.
Yes.
So this is it, Enough, Captain Blush.
Enough.
This is it.